let me get my food.
I have it.
Hi, how you guys doing?
Hi.
You guys going to Midway?
Bye, baby.
Right?
Yes, sir.
She said,
bye bye.
Say it again.
Bye bye.
Showing me to take
Central.
Keep going straight.
Oh, it's telling you to go straight.
Is that right?
Yeah.
No, you're not taking expressway.
No, I know. Yeah, that's what I was asking. Because I didn't know.
Thank you.
got something too, but my damn package didn't come. I just thought about it. It's gonna be there today, and it's gonna be sitting in the room. I could tell mom. It was my fan. For like the pot, it's a personal fan.
short for posting the name.
Have a good one, guys.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Uber.
Okay, go ahead, darling.
All right, thank you.
How you guys doing?
Sorry, can we put one? Is it not?
Can she put this up front?
That's
this
what
bag?
I was gonna say.
Yeah, you can put it in here.
Okay. I'll just put this up. Like, hopefully, I won't forget. We won't forget.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Doing so?
Good, thank you.
Alright. We did it.
If you don't mind, thank you.
We did it, guys. Step one.
Step two.
You guys are flying out of here too?
Yes.
Same. I mean, it's good.
Probably.
Yeah. An hour and a half. It's like really short. And I'm like, she was trying to get me to like pick up. I was like, I'm on my own schedule, girl. I'm not your ride chair. She tried to get me to drop people off who had like a 3-hour flight earlier than me. I was like, no, I'm not going to be at the airport for 3 hours earlier.
Oh my God.
I just ignored it. She was like, it's okay if you say no. I'm like, you shouldn't even.
Why am I like, adults are these?
I was like, I got a car because I didn't want to ask anybody, you know?
Oh, you got a car. I got you.
I got a car. And so
that's
she
why she's asking.
Yeah. She's like, but
yeah,
I don't.
Definitely okay to say no.
Yeah. It's one thing if they were like close to the time.
Sure. 2 hours, maybe.
Maybe. 3 hours, different story.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good. I have water if anybody needs.
What's that water turned into wine? Sorry, am I in your way?
Definitely
dehydrated.
First time I've ever traveled and stuff.
What, really?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Pablo Escobar.
But actually, not sure. I accidentally was traveling.
I've done that.
Accidentally, not by on purpose. In my purse. Not just a, like in my
That'll
purse.
Show you that it doesn't. That, if you can get away with that.
Ashton, in his backpack.
Yeah.
Because we put our suitcases, but like they took him back, and he only had his backpack. Had all this stuff in the backpack and didn't.
That's funny.
Yeah. I did what like. You said that he does, so.
You did?
Yeah.
When?
No, I just put them in. I emptied out other
stuff. Oh. Like so they weren't already like that?
No, they're. I just, I put them inside another one.
Gotcha.
So if you guys need some iron poles and some melatonin, I have tons of it.
Wait till you see my get up.
Are the Banksy's nervous in here too? They were doing that in LA, like unofficial. I see it all.
Unless I'm just leaning in here.
You want to lean on me?
Nope, I'm there.
I do want me to open this one.
I know, you're hot. It's fine, it's perfect.
Yeah, it's good.
Did it rain today?
Not too much.
Yeah. Yesterday, and like, I was like, can you guys help me set this up? They're like, Tuesday.
Yeah. I get it. Mine was okay. Once you got it.
Yeah. I mean, it was hard not to have Word because I did want to edit. I just didn't do anything this. I did just, a little bit because I had to submit.
You just did on like.
I did
Google
on Pages, Dates. I guess.
Google Docs.
Well, that's true. I didn't think about that.
Even used
it's
Word
218 in... pages, so it takes a lot no matter what. But it's fine. I'll work on that another day. Was that 42K? How much you guys have made today?
What, this?
It said, I saw 42K somewhere. No?
Like this?
Yeah, what's that?
That's in new subscriber revenue.
What, today?
Just, yeah, for new subscribers.
New subscribers, 40,000 people today.
That's
$40,000.
But
that's great, right?
That's, yeah, the 866 new subscribers. Oh, it's like, it's a little bit less than that, but.
That's crazy.
800. But this is only U.S., not in Canada.
What platform do you guys use for them?
This is Google Analytics.
You guys like that?
I mean, it's
over something like Mixpanel or something?
Yeah, I mean, like Mixpanel's for apps.
Yeah.
I mean, we just don't have a lot of...
All yours is on the...
It's all like on a Shopify backhaul, so it's like very e-commerce.
Mm-hmm.
It's on a lot, and we only have like 3 pages. Not a lot of deep links.
Awesome.
But yeah, I just wanted to see like the numbers. This is like what my goals are.
Frozen lemonade, huh? Yeah, sounds good.
I just
vodka.
With vodka? Yeah.
100%. jacket.
Thank you.
thing if they didn't have anything new.
I haven't even tried it on. My sister gave it to me. It's one. It's like seven. I have a pair of boots. I have a rock pair of my boots. Whoever that was. Cute. Everything else is just jeans. Bought a bunch of really cute tops last week for my sister.
Yeah, with
Altazia.
Okay.
You know, I can never pronounce it correctly.
Dude, now it's not even saying. Maybe a little. Dude, we're gonna be great tomorrow. No.
And I'd rather be a little overcast.
I'm sorry.
Diving.
Yep.
Julian said his first words.
Aww.
Bubbles. That was cute. He blew bubbles. He goes, bubbles.
That's the best one. Like, if I was all these guys, I'd go there. Yes.
Yeah.
Gotta try to find channel. Oh, you said he's DJing this Sunday night.
Yeah.
Like, somewhere.
Yeah.
Huh.
But he's also at the fest?
Yeah.
You know, you did mention he was playing, and I didn't see him on the lineup, so I was, like, so confused. I was like, he's playing Chicago. Saw him somewhere else.
Drake's album cover.
Oh my god. I didn't even listen to it.
Well, just came out today.
Yeah.
Although people were sending me Dropbox links all week. I'm like, yeah, I'm good. I'll wait till Spotify.
I haven't listened to Pollywigs. I don't give a shit about it.
Oof, you don't want to.
No, I was like... COVID, and she's like, this is ridiculous.
Oh my god, that is crazy.
She's like, I'm not going back.
Well, they're like, you have your own office, so. And I'm like, dude. So what is that? Why do I have to be in there? Yeah. Like, I'm going to do it a couple days a week.
I need you for lunch.
Yeah, I need to. Yeah, okay, cool. I want to go to OTM. I haven't been to OTM in a while. They opened back up.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
I'm not
great there. Oh my God, you would love it.
I've had,
And then we go to the, through the gift shop at the Brood.
Yeah.
Just go in the gift shop.
I had a drink there, and we befriended the guy who's like the bartender there. He gave us like these really awesome drinks.
Oh, it's so cool.
But I never ate there. Yeah. I want to go to Damien.
What's that?
It's this restaurant in Downey Arts District. It's the same guy who owns Pujol in Mexico City, which is like a top like 50 restaurant. That's where we went when we were there. But he opened one in LA, and it's called Damien. So.
Did Major Domo close for good?
I
think it did.
I feel like, for good? Because I thought they did, but then they reopened.
Okay, that's good. I'm glad to hear
because
that.
Because Roger did, went there, a month ago.
Oh, I'm so glad to hear that.
Because I thought the same thing, and then I saw that they were back.
So,
I don't know.
I'm down to try something new.
I went to Cha-Cha-Cha, which is,
That's old school.
No, it's a different place called Cha. And it's on.
It'd be cool if they just resurrected that place again.
But dude, it's so cute. It's right, where Spooch is in, where Manuela is in downtown. In
the
district. It's on the, it's on the roof of Spooch. And it's so cute. It's all, it's Mexican, but it's like mostly seafood, kind of.
Okay.
It's so good. The drinks are so good. We sat next to Tess Holliday and befriended her.
That's fun.
We had no idea who she was. Until afterwards. But she, apparently Gigi's been talking to her.
That's funny.
And they were really nice there.
Gigi gets her own show on Paramount Plus.
Adventures with Gigi. She just keep her date name, but she'll be like Zoba.
Yeah. I was saying give Tess her own show, Gigi too.
Good spot. And just a cute rooftop place, I went to the new Thompson Hotel in Hollywood on the rooftop.
Is it the Pendry or no?
Farless, something like that.
Huh.
It's so cute up there. So cute. And everyone's like, oh, it's the new Roosevelt. I was like,
okay, that's cool.
It was cute. They had DJ inviting me. We went last Friday.
Well, he would definitely be someone that would say something like that.
No, he didn't say that. Someone else said that to me. No, Blake said that to me.
Oh, God, Blake.
Blake, I was trying to remember who told me that. Blake told me that.
He was really out of line, I feel like. I don't want to, hang out with him anymore. He was, I'll just tell you later, but at Paradise, he's just first of all, he's anti-vax.
Yeah.
He has this crazy cough. Mm. And he's up in your face. Every time he comes up, he's like, whoa!
Yeah.
You know, and he's like, has something new. He's like, can I use your something?
Yeah.
To I'm like, no. You know, and I gave it to him one time. I didn't want to get into it, but it was really bad and gross. And I'm keep it. You know? I don't know. Does he sound sick? He sounds not healthy. And he rolls around, yelling in everyone's face. I'm like, dude. Every time he came around, I put my mask on.
I mean,
was it you?
You should have told me that before I saw him.
When did you see him?
Yesterday.
It's fine. He needs to get vaxxed.
I think he's just I don't know if he's doing it because he's so pissed about his business. But I'm like, dude, what did you expect?
Yeah.
He makes an excuse for everything.
Yeah. So I can't even
don't
look.
Wanna,
I can't
deal with him.
I can't even look him into the I'm you're literally people literally have real issues, you chose this lifestyle.
Oh my God, what was he saying? He's like, oh, I got a job offer, $80,000, working. What did he tell us? What did he tell them? Front desk, basically security at a. was like, Blake, that's perfect for you. That is fucking perfect. Take it. I don't believe you on 80 grand. Take it. Why wouldn't you not sit at the front of an office all day? You know? And like, you could still slang your other stuff.
He was like telling me all these like, you know, ways people were like making money off of the government. I was just like, oh my, you sound like a crazy person.
It really does. It's too much.
It's like, it's just the it's way like, way like too yeah, much. You know, these like, these loans and it's one, I was just like, oh my God, you're literally, this one girl like helped her, his friend out, and he was trying to figure out ways to like scam her. I'm like, why are you trying to scam this girl who like trying to help your friend out? Like,
oh God,
why would you do that? No. That's bad karma. I saw it online. They had your Supreme, all the Supreme posters. I was looking at the store online. I was like, oh, well, I'll be buying shit here later.
Okay, I want you to not forget your spag.
I know. I'm just.
Thank you.